The daily tally of new COVID cases in Kerala crossed the 10,000 mark for the first time, and the state's COVID death toll crossed 900 on Wednesday. I'm Sridevi Jayachandran. Welcome to the New Indian Express news updates from Kerala. Kerala on Wednesday reported 10,606 fresh COVID cases, and the death toll climbed to 906 with the confirmation of 22 more deaths. As many as 6,161 people recovered from the infection. The tally of confirmed COVID cases reached 2,53,405, of which 92,161 are active cases. The government stepped up testing, conducting 73,816 tests in the last 24 hours. Electricity Minister M.M. Mani was admitted to Thiruvananthapuram Medical College Hospital after he tested positive. Mani is the fourth state minister to contract the virus. The district-wise breakup of fresh cases is as follows. Kozhikode 1576, Malappuram 1350, Ernakulam 1201, Thiruvananthapuram 1182, Thrissur 948, Kollam 852, Alappuzha 672, Palakkad 650, Kannur 602, Kottayam 490, Kasaragod 432, Pathanamthitta 393, Wayanad 138, and Idukki 120. In other news, diplomatic channel gold smuggling case key accused Swapna Suresh said in a statement given to the Enforcement Directorate that she was appointed at Space Park with the consent of Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan. In the partial charge sheet submitted before the court, the ED said Swapna has confessed that she met the Chief Minister 6 times along with former Principal Secretary M. Shivashankar. For the third consecutive day, the NIA court in Kochi asked the NIA to furnish proof for slapping terror charge in the diplomatic channel gold smuggling case. Hearing the bail petition of 10 accused persons, the court sought reasons for slapping UAPA charges. Actor Tuvino Thomas was admitted to a private hospital in Kochi after he sustained internal injuries while shooting an action sequence for his upcoming film Kala, directed by Rohit V.S. According to hospital authorities, his condition is stable. That's all for now. Do follow our social media handles for more updates. Thank you and stay safe.